पुरानो सालदेखि नै म यो क्षेत्रमा लागेर आइरहेको हुँ। त्यसै कारण
Mr. Raju Maharjan, son of Mr. Sankhalal Maharjan, has been gaining knowledge on different musical and cultural fields since 1985 AD. Impressed by Lok Sahitya Parishad, founded by Mr. Satyamohan Joshi.
Safe culture, promote Nepal in the world.
Maharjan is the youngest son of one of the middle class family from the historical city of Patan, also known as Lalitpur. Seeing his devotion towards the field of music and culture, his family gave him full support. As a result of which, he is now known as a renowned artist after 14 years of his observation and practice in Nepali music, instruments and dance. With his years of experience with a view to publicize Nepalese art and culture, its conservation and development, and to provide jobs to the jobless people, he has established Lunja Kala Kunja, Golden Window Art Academy of Nepalese Folk Troupe in the year 1996. Lunja Kala Kunja is one of the renowned institute in Nepal that has been conducting traditional dance, including folk dance and music. The unique properties that signifies Nepal from rest of the world. Being a club system organization, it encompasses many talented artists. This institution is planning a broad perspective for future programs for the promotion and preservation of cultural assets.
Nepali kala sanskriti ko lagi hamile dherai nai maile prayas gareko ho ra yo prayas chha अब यहाँसम्म पुग्नको लागि सबै साथीहरूको पनि त्यतिकै हात रहेको छ। स्थापना कालदेखि जो जसले चाहिँ यो पूजा कला किन्नको लागि यो कल्चर क्षेत्रको लागि जुन योगदान दिनुभयो त्यो एकदमै चाहिँ सराहनीय छ। सबैजना साथीहरूलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु। आगामी दिनहरूमा पनि त्यो साथ त्यो सहयोग चाहिँ पाइरहेको छ।